गुड मॉर्निंग 8th क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट आवर साइंस चैप्टर नंबर 1। योर बुक इज लर्निंग एज साइंस क्लास 8th। टुडे वी डिस्कस आवर चैप्टर नंबर 1, क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन एंड मैनेजमेंट। एज अ नेम सजेस्ट इटसेल्फ दैट हाउ क्रॉप्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड हाउ वी मैनेज द क्रॉप्स सो दैट ऑल द क्रॉप्स कैन बी स्टोर्ड इन अ हेल्दी एंड अ गुड मैनर सो दैट दे डोंट गेट डिस्ट्रॉय। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द चैप्टर। ऑल ऑफ अस वी नो दैट वी सर्वाइव ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ फूड। फूड इज essential for all the survival of living organisms. The energy supplied by the food is utilized for performing all the activities we do in our daily life, because we want to perform the various activities, and all these various activities can be performed only if we are supplied with a good amount of energy, and that energy is supplied to humans in the form of food. We get our food from mainly plants and animals. In everyday life, daily we use the plants and animal products. Green plants are capable to synthesize their own food. Animals obtain their food directly or indirectly from the plants. So in this chapter, we will discuss about the food from the plants, agriculture practices, food from the animals, that how the we get the various type of the food from the plant products, how agriculture practices are done, how the farming methods are done, what does they involve. These are shown in the figure in your book, various agriculture activities that you might have seen near your village or at your homes, and how the various products we get from the animals. Is it clear?